fines after crashing into a Tulsa police cruiser. It happened around 6 this evening near 46th Street North and Harford. Police said that the officer had the green light, but the woman pulled out to make a left turn and didn't yield. The driver and 5 children taken to the hospital as a precaution. The officer is okay.